Everyone's amped up. Your adrenaline's right. High. So you just let them settle in a little
bit. No. Oh! There we go.
Yeah. I'm a sportsman, so
yeah.
If you play, you play. I can't explain it really. It's like a dream of my life since I was very young. Then I choose another path for my life, and here I am. So I can't believe it is going to be real. So really, I'm super excited and super happy for this.
Check it out, RJ.
Look at that off the leg. I see you. He's been waiting on that. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Olympic gold medalist right there. Watched him win it. It was impressive. Now, he might have tied. They might have decided right. That they were going to tie.
Guys, I hope to live this dream also for you, because I know every single man who loves basketball wish to be here. So I have the lucky to be here, and I wish I can have this dream for everybody.
What are you about to say about Dominique Wilkins?
It was going to be a good thing and a bad thing.
If sports can translate, this is how a gold medalist takes off, ladies and gentlemen, with the two hands.
He's been the assistant coach.
Only Bill can convince somebody to play.
And it's a blowout, so he really wanted to play.
Yeah, it's a blowout. Eat them.
I can't with you guys. Tamberi, back.
Okay.
My brother, I appreciate you, man.
Here you go, hop in here.
Yeah, come in here, come in here.
Played a lot, but it was amazing. Atmosphere was so good. I loved it.
No, he's the MVP right here.